I'm still grieving. Because I lived only about less than 10 minutes. So I walked and I go past it now. And I still grieve.
I love this church. I love what it means for me. And it means the world to me, you know.
Till the day I die, it'll always be a travesty that they just did away with that church.